Yeah, okay. I'm coming to Paris on Monday.
Yeah, for a holiday.
What should I do? We're just going to talk about Paris because I've never been. Okay. And what, are you a magician there in Paris? Yes. And did you bring your wallet up here with your billfold? I'll hold it up so everyone can see. This is the good part. Maybe those are diamonds. In your pack?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is there money in there? Okay. And open to the moment. French? You have your own money now?
What kind of magic do you do?
blank, mate. Make your mind blank and then name the first number that pops into your head. Number three is good. Number three. Put that in your trouser pocket. You say you're doing pants pocket and something else. All right. I'm glad you picked up. Okay. To help, though, you seem like you have a nice sense of humor. People must say that to you a lot. Okay?
No! slowly changing now. They're Rockport. They have those in France.
Rockport shoe?
Oh, it's a very nice shoe. You know how you can tell you have a real Rockport shoe? With these big rocks in them.
Read off the last three digits of the serial number.